All right, it's Jay today.
And Gwen tomorrow.
And we're back with another adventure. So currently, we're in the park and ramp here at the Drury Inn in downtown St. Louis, Missouri. Do I say St. Louis, Missouri? Do I say Missouri?
Nobody says Missouri.
Missourio?
Missouri.
All right, so anyway, so we're over here, and we're going to make our way to Pappy's Smokehouse Barbecue?
Yes.
Is that what it's called?
Pappy's Smokehouse, which is barbecue.
All right. And it's supposed to be the best barbecue in St. Louis, Missouri, so we're going to go try it out.
But check this out. We have a roller coaster-like hill in the parking garage.
Oh, yeah. I'm not a fan of that. That's not... And a garage door shut.
Yeah, I think we might have to push a button or something if it doesn't open automatically. That's why the little thing's on the left.
All right, so...
I think we have to do the same thing when we come in. There was a thing that said, like... push or do you have to use your key or something? Oh, there you go.
But currently right now it's 92 degrees here and it is 5:43 on this beautiful day. And we made ourselves out.
We can
out,
only go left.
And that's fine.
Oh, so that's where we're going to go tomorrow.
Yeah. Oh,
we're
okay.
Going to walk right
and this
to
is
the
a
left
park.
At the arch.
This is a park.
Yep.
Perfect.
We were wondering how we were going to get to the arch tomorrow.
But we figured that out. So
we were afraid we were going to have to cross like all kinds of crazy traffic, and we don't even have to do that because there's a path right out of the hotel to the park, so that will be nice.
Perfect.
And easy.
So yeah, so far I'm liking this. This is kind of cool. So this must be the courthouse that we can't get to.
That does look like a courthouse. Why did we want a courthouse?
No, that like, and there's a waterfall over on the other side over here, so that'll be for another video. You'll have to check it out. So it's supposed to be pretty court. But they're renovating it, so won't be able to do that.
And now we're going to focus on driving. And then you can guys can see a little bit of the downtown on our way over to where we're going to get dinner. And then we'll have a separate video of Pappy's.
And yeah, you'll see a bunch of people over here going into the ballpark. They got a game tonight. So a lot of, is it, I don't even know who plays in St. It's baseball, I think. Who plays in Missouri? St. Louis Cardinals? Is that a team?
That's a thing. So.
Oh, I did see stuff with St. Louis Cardinals.
I
so
did
I'm,
see
I'm,
birds
I'm,
on
yeah.
some of the signs.
So I believe that's. Oh yeah, Red Cardinal. Okay. So I think we figured it out. St. Louis Cardinals.
We obviously do not follow sports of any kind. So if somebody wants to comment below.
There's a baseball over there. That's all I know. I know nothing
or deny
about.
Deny that.
St. Louis Cardinals. I think that sounds about right.
But yes, the field is right there.
Hell yeah, look at that place. St. Louis Cardinals. Alright, so I'm gonna go with that. St. Louis Cardinals. That makes the most sense.
It does, because we saw some signs earlier that had red bird heads on them. And we're like, Angry Birds? Because they look kind of upset.
And the hotel we're staying at is packed. Like, ridiculous packed.
Maybe that's why, because people wanted to be there to go to the game and do other stuff.
Oh, look at that line going in. Holy cow.
We are going to be going.
Yep, I'm trying
to the right, but there's some craziness going on.
Again, why? Look at that line. Look at that line to get in. Holy cow. No thing. I want no part of that craziness. No part. 200 feet. So we're taking 40 west?
Yeah. Right where
that
car went, I think.
That is insane.
Just watch out.
That is so many people. So, yeah. So, I'm St. Louis Cardinals, I'm guessing. I mean.
Oh, there we go. Yes. St. Louis Cardinals.
Does it say it?
Yep.
Where does it say it?
Right on the stadium.
Oh, my God. Yes. And we're not even sports fans, and we knew that.
World champions, 1926, 31, 34, 42, 44, 46, 64, 67, 82, 2006, and I think the last one was 2011.
Apparently there's Purina dog food.
We're going to next be going to the right, but it'll be a little bit. So probably the middle lane is safe. I do like this building where they painted
oh,
on.
Oh, yeah, it almost looks real.
They painted on the architectural.
Yes, that is. That is really good.
Yeah, but we do need to see.
I know.
Like,
that is really
okay.
Cool. I
and
like that.
And there's the Ferris wheel we'll be going to tomorrow. And the aquarium is in that kind of curved roof, open top space tomorrow. We'll be going there too, the aquarium.
That's what I want. I'm going to be honest. These lanes here are a lot smaller than I like. Not a fan of that. Not a fan of the small lanes. Not a fan. Oh, that thing is huge.
It's not even moving, though, so hopefully it's...
Hopefully it works.
Hopefully it's going when we go.
Otherwise it's going to be weird.
I will be sad if it's just a non-moving Ferris wheel.
You can get up on there, but it's not going to work. All right, so we need to get up over here.
Oh, yeah, you're going ways. You are a crazy driver right now.
Anyway, so that was cool. Little view of St. Louis, Missouri.
Oh, I probably don't need that in your window currently. Here, I'll put
it. Don't forget it, because I don't want them to tow my car. Ticket me or whatever. So apparently the hotel we're staying at too right now, if you accidentally park over the line, they will charge you for two parking spots. So it's $30 a night. So I was, when I saw, Gwen actually saw that and I was like, all right, make sure that I'm within the lines, because I do not want to pay an additional $30 a night. It's already bad enough the parking is a little crazy.
For 2 nights.
Yes, 2 nights parking was just a little ridiculous.
Well, except nice to have a parking spot, because there was no other parking anywhere around
but
there.
I'm not going to complain about the view. So, the view of our hotel, I'll do a view of that.
We had a corner room, and you could see the arch right out of two of the windows.
Yeah, it is. I will do when we get back, I'll do a full view of the hotel room and show you guys how cool it is. Maybe I'll walk around to the hotel and give you guys a view too.
That sounds like something you would do.
Because it's cool. Mm-hmm. Kentucky. It sounds like that's a ways away from here.
Isn't it funny? Like, there's the shape of Kentucky, but it kind of looks like it's a cloud because there's, like, light blue in the background behind it. So it looks like a weird-shaped cloud next to the license plate number, but it's really just the shape of the state.
Yeah, have you ever seen when they do, like, obviously for KFC, Tennessee is the pan, and that's supposed to be, like, chicken. Like, Kentucky is actually the chicken in the pan. Have you seen that?
No.
I'll show you later on or some other, like, where they... It's how it's like a person, how they got the states. And like I said, Tennessee is the pan, Kentucky's the chicken.
What's Wisconsin?
I don't know if Wisconsin or Minnesota's the head. You'll have to see. I'll show you. It's kind of interesting.
Oh, like the whole country is
the
person?
No. There's just a couple states that line up that way. So. Oh my gosh. Like the Ferris wheel and the arch like are...
Yeah, kind of
like circular.
But again, the Ferris wheel's not moving at all. Well,
maybe
have to look.
A break.
Well, maybe have to look tonight to look up hours to see if maybe it's just not.
So we're gonna go up 0.3 mile. Maybe it's moving so slow that it doesn't look like it's moving.
No, it's not moving at all. All
right, so we don't do as I do. I don't know why I had two turning lanes there. Oh, we don't want this one.
No, you want the next one.
What am I doing? I'm sorry. I'm just being kind of crazy right now with the driving. I gotta be getting better.
Is this the Olive Street? Yes.
Should have been paying attention to that.
Go Speed Racer. Go. Go.
I'm working,
go.
I'm working,
go.
I'm working,
go.
I'm working. Another little cool...
This road could use some love.
It's kind of a cool little mural over there. I don't know if you're going to be able to see it all that good.
No, because you pulled up by the car.
Right there.
The car is going to think that we're filming it. Oh, it's kind of far away.
It's cool, believe me. I wouldn't have pointed it out otherwise. Oh, now the car moves.
Stop telling me. Maybe it's like you where they didn't realize they were really wanting to turn.
Yeah, I don't know. It's definitely an interesting city, I'll tell you that.
No, it's not.
Oh, green light. Red light, green light.
I think that's a banana plant.
Where?
Right on the right there.
Oh.
Yeah, I think those are banana plants.
Interesting. Two tenths of, I bet it's where those flashing lights are down
Well,
there.
We're turning left and going a little bit, and then it looks like it'll be on the right.
950 feet on Cardinal Avenue.
It looks like it's two blocks down. So maybe...
Right here?
Is that Cardinal?
It's Pappy's is right there on
the
side.
Oh, well, then that's it, man. That's it. Can you even pull in?
No parking there.
To there.
Reserved for customer pickup.
So around back, maybe? Or maybe we will need to get it to
go. Handicap to go.
Okay, so you want to just run in. We'll stop it here.